Do you know what this is?
I do not know what that is.
It is what people would have, doctors would have worn during the bubonic plague. So it's called the plague doctor mask. The idea behind it was, so people thought that disease was spread by this thing called miasma, which are like little particles in the air. They're sort of associated with bad smells. So if something smells bad, it's probably not good for you. So what you would do is you would put sweet smelling herbs into the beak. And so you would be smelling this in, it would protect you from those evil miasma. There's a lot of illustrations of the plague doctor, and he would have been wearing a hat, he would have been wearing a cape, leather gloves, like sort of just protecting himself. They had a stick as well that they would sort of poke the patient with, so they wouldn't have to touch the patient and kind of have them turn over.